Daddy?
What? I'm in a rush.
I missed the bus.
You what? My going the car. I didn't even get to finish my coffee. What time is it? 8:55? Now I'm gonna be late for work.
Daddy?
Now what do you want?
I forgot my backpack.
Customize your necklace any way you want this spooky season. Get personalized jewelry with your name or absolutely any word. Yes, any word. Why sun necklace? Well, ask our 30,000 customers.
It's really cute.
Wear this one literally every single day.
Yeah.
We include an exquisite jewelry box with every order for free. You can choose between 3 colorways and more than 30 styles. All of our necklaces are waterproof, which means no more green skin. Shop now with 55% off, plus free shipping. This holiday, surprise your loved ones or yourself with a truly unique gift. Link in the description. Sun Necklace, personalized for you.
Oh my god, I literally failed this test! No! And I thought it was so easy too. Ugh! I got a B+. That's horrible. I'm literally a failure. What did you get? A D+. Oh my god, congratulations. That's really good. Yeah, and the test was really tricky and confusing. Like, if I were you, I'd be honestly really proud of myself. Good job!
Hi, it's so nice to see you. Sorry, I'm late. I just had to grab my lunch. Hey, Alex. I just wanted to say, first of all, Alex is a phenomenal student. She has amazing grades. She's doing fantastic. We had just noticed she called a few students. And we just can't allow
Could
it.
You shut the hell up.
In her class. I'm sorry.
I said, can I use the restroom? No,
Mrs. Bradenton.
Oh, come on, guys. Call and respond.
It's going to be the best year of your life. You know why? Because you got me. A few rules for my class. Number one, I don't do rules. Number two, have fun. I do have one rule. If you're late to class, you got to wear the ice cream hat. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
When your favorite jeans start getting nappy between thighs. Thick thighs problem.
You're done. You're done.
Would you rather be born with one leg?
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
You know, I used to change your diapers.
Yeah, I was a baby and that's your job.
I feed you.
Again, ma'am, that's your job.
I put clothes on your back.
That's your job. That's
and
your job.
And this is how you were a baby.
That's your job. That's your job.
Excuse me. Boys in the back, we are taking a test. We are taking a test. Yeah, I was not born yesterday. I was not born yesterday. I know you guys are cheating, and no, I don't want to hear it. Listen, I was in high school once too. Believe it or not, I was. I know your guys' little methods of cheating and looking on your... I get it. Both of you, bring your papers up here and go down to the office. No, no more excuses. Let's go.
Okay, who wants to raise their hand and answer this question on the board for me? Hey, Miss Cheney, can I go to the bathroom?
Yeah, of course, go ahead.
Okay, thanks. Hey, can I go to the bathroom?
Yeah, go ahead, that's fine.
Thanks. Hey, do you want some? You too? Okay, here you go.
Hey, when you go to the bathroom, if you're getting a snack, could you just let me know? Okay, thanks.
I'm showing my best friend Chris one of my new beats.
What is this?
A 10% in Spanish class?
I'm really bad. The only words I know are hola and Camila Cabello.
Well, what are we gonna do with you? Send you off to a boarding school?
I wonder if that high school on the cruise ship is still taking applications. What was it called? Tipton? It's a TV show. No, it can't be. Me and Mr. Mosby did sunrise yoga on the deck together and shared a pina colada. Or that was a dream.
What?
Don't tell your father.
Hi, welcome to Applebee's. How can I help you today?
Hey, yeah, I was wondering if I could place an order for Carside to go.
Oh my gosh, absolutely. What can I get for you?
Oh my god, awesome. All right, can I get a...
Oh my god. Oh my god, I just got in a car accident. I'll call you right back.
Oh my god, are you okay? Hello? Oh my god, guys, this person literally just got in a car accident on the phone. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, the phone's. I gotta answer it. Yeah. Hi, this is Applebee's. How can I help you? Hi, it's me again. Yeah, I just fell in a ditch. Can I just place an order for honey barbecue wings? Oh my god, I'm glad you're okay. Yeah, what's the make and model of your car? Yeah, so it's gonna be a Ford Focus 2012, and the bumper's gonna be a little bit off, so you're gonna know when I'm there.
Whoever gets this next question right gets a candy. What's 11 plus 11? 22!
Okay, okay. I did not recognize immediately your name.
Oh, this is my home email. I was in a whole fiasco, got in a car accident. My grandma was there. It was...
Okay, boom. Okay.
Finally home, yeah.
So, and did you try to join this call?
Hey, John, are you okay?
We'll see. Car's not looking too good. My grandma only speaks Italian, so it'll be tough.
What? No, dude!
You know what? I feel like giving my class a lot of work and then complaining about how much I have to grade. Just to punish them, nobody can use the bathroom. You gonna pee in my class? Okay.
Okay, you had one of two siblings.
It is either you're fully changing clothes while they're bursting through that door, or it is a hurricane of knocking.
Hey, I just had a question real quick.